were getting seat reps. Was there any point that, as a GOC, you felt some other methodology, some other strategy should have been applied from the seat reps?
So, the increase that we got, I don't know, but that was the best action that we could take at the time. Maybe, that was the best action we saw was necessary at the time. And maybe it could have been different, maybe at another circumstance. But at that particular time, that was the best that we could do at the time.
In your experience, would you say that such external situation and the procedures we adopt, like this current one, should be continued?
My personal opinion is that, of course, what you are saying, I subscribe to that. But maybe the other services, I cannot talk for the other services, but with the military, the procedures that we have and we've been practicing ever since, we haven't had problems. But I cannot talk for the other services, with the police, maybe. But I believe even the police now, things are changing or things have changed. My Lord, but it's also, I think something basically has to be done with even the citizenry. What I saw on the video that we saw there was terribly unacceptable in a way that you could see kids as young as 10, 8, I could see, chasing a military vehicle or a security vehicle that was even pumping water into them. And they were speaking, I understand how was that, and I heard some of the words. Say, they are running away. It is bad. So maybe the mindset of the whole scenery is something that we should also consider, please.
General, two wrongs do not make a right.
Yes, sir.
They did all that.
Yes, sir.
One man dead is worse than all that they did.
Yes.
And my contention is that maybe our standard operation procedures need to change.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Thanks.